Welcome, folks. If you just tuned in, you're watching the Chico and B-Man show, and you're watching part two of our mini-series for the
Frank Brown International Songwriting Festival.
Down
Pensacola, well, Floribama, Florida.
Yeah, we're down. This is part two. I hope you like the show. Okay. Catch you next time.
Oh, welcome to the 32nd Annual Frank Brown International Songwriters Festival. Let's make some noise. There's a lot of love in this house. If you got any negative feelings, leave them at the door. We don't need them in here. We got nothing but love for you. So, all right, without further ado, we're going to get on. Please give it up for Taylor Craven, Matt Hoggett, and Randy Brooks. It's going to be a scientific thing, too.
You may not be pretty, but you look pretty good to me. And I may not be handsome, but I'm nice as I can be. Though we may be ugly, come and be my turtle dove. Put a bag over your head and let's make love. Put a bag over your head, babe, and I'll put one over mine. 'Cause from the shoulders down, the two of us, we look just fine. But up above our neck looks like we've both been in a wreck. So put a bag over your head and let's make love. Never use a plastic bag, they make it hard to breathe. A burlap bag will scratch your face, it's much too coarse a weave. A duffel bag's divine, plain old paper works just fine. Go put a bag over your head and let's make love. Put a bag over your head, babe, and I'll put one over mine. 'Cause from the shoulders down, the two of us, we look just fine. But up above our neck looks like we've both been in a wreck. So put a bag over your head and let's make love. Northern folks use Macy's bags, it's Neiman's in the South. Poor folks use a plain brown bag with holes for eyes and mouth. No matter what the source, after they've emptied it, of course, they put that bag over their head and they make love. Put a bag over your head, babe, and I'll put one over mine. 'Cause from the shoulders down, the two of us, we look just fine. But up above our neck looks like we've both been in a wreck. So put a bag over your head and let's make love. Go put a bag over your head and let's make love.
Randy Brooks, how many women in here are from the South? When I say South, I mean... How many women in here are not from the South? Okay.
Gonna admit it.
This is for the girls from the South and the girls from the North that really wish they were from the South.
Well, there's a little bit of Bama in my baby, a little Mississippi too, and somewhere down on the bayou, she got herself some Cajun roots. She's a teeny bit Texas cowgirl, builds it home in the Florida Keys. Ain't no doubt where my baby's from, she's full-blooded Southernese. She likes football, speaks perfect draw, says thank you, honey, and please. Barbecue and sweet tea, too, she calls that fine cuisine. She fishes and hunts, drives a pickup truck, likes Hank 1, 2, and 3. Ain't no doubt where my baby's from, she's full-blooded Southernese. But she can sing about a home in Virginia, whistle Dixie at the same time. She loves to wave old glory below the Mason-Dixon line. She's an Arkansas mountain mama, smooth as whiskey in Tennessee. Stout as a
soft as fuzz on a Georgia peach. She likes football, speaks perfect draw, says thank you, honey, and please. Barbecue, sweet tea too, she calls that fine cuisine. Oh, she fishes and hunts, drives a pickup truck, likes Hank 1, 2, and 3. She's got kin folks in New York City or somewhere thereabouts, and she'd love to see them all to Bellhead South. Oh, she fishes and hunts, drives a pickup truck, likes Hank 1, 2, and 3.
I appreciate that.
Well, maybe it is. Pick up your guns, don't be afraid. Put on a smile and your rebel gray. We're going to fight those Billy Yanks. God bless Alabama. Keep your whistle wet and your powder dry. Sing a little Dixie marching by. If the land of cotton is where I die, God bless Alabama. Oh, look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Look away, look away. Selma town. I left her there in her wedding gown. Said I'd be back home when things cool down. Back to Alabama. Yeah, but that was about 6 months ago. And now we're marching out in the snow. When's it gonna end, boys? I don't know. I just dream of Alabama. Oh, look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Oh, look away, look away. Well, I've seen a bunch of my brothers fall, sent up to heaven by a mini ball, and I hope the good Lord took them all right back to Alabama. Yeah, they say we're surrounded, but what the hell? Gonna give them a musket and a rebel yell, and I'll be back home. Think it will, right back to Alabama. Oh, look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Look away, look away, back to school, Alabama. Well, they buried me up in Boston town, in a shallow hole in the frozen ground. My body's there, but my soul is found right here in Alabama. Oh, look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Look away, look away, back to sweet home, Alabama. Old times ain't not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixie.
Matt Hockey.
Hello, and welcome to the 32nd annual Frank Brown International Songwriters Festival. My name is Kathy Pace, and I have been here for over 30 years in this establishment. The Floribama is an incredible place with incredible spirits, music and happenings, and I'm just glad to be a part of it. I am one of the characters and have been here for a long time.
I call the Floribama an airport for souls, and it is just that. An incredible place where people come together and enjoy music and the spirit and the camaraderie, and we're glad y'all are a part of us this year. Thank you, and come on and see us.
Last night I was trying to do all songs with fall themes. I did a baseball song, did a Halloween song, but I didn't have time to get to my election type song. So I thought I would do that for you tonight. Sometimes I believe you don't love me no more when you treat me the way that you do. You don't never sweep up our mobile home floor, and you won't even fetch me a brew. When we was first hitched, you was one sexy witch. When did you turn into a shrew? I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. I'd have me no cares, she'd protect me from bears while she served as my one-woman crew. With her Photoshop body, she looks like a hottie. She's nice, but she's naughty, too. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. Come in all sweaty from mowing the lawn, and you won't even fix me my lunch. And if I dare tell you I'm thirsty as hell, well, you'll give me a high Hawaiian punch. Oh, don't you recall when we started it all, how you loved me with all of your heart? Now I ask for a quickie, you call me a sickie. Oh, when did we drift apart? I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. I'd have me no cares, she'd protect me from bears while she served as my one-woman crew. With her Photoshop body, she looks like a hottie. She's nice, but she's naughty, too. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. Night while you're snoring, I lie there awake, and my mind has a mind of its own. I dream about stealing a boat off the lake and sailing to islands unknown. And if I could vote on who I would elect to join me in nautical bliss, you can have your Obama, I'd holler, oh mama, Alaska, to give me a kiss. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. I'd have me no cares, she'd protect me from bears while she served as my one-woman crew. With her Photoshop body, she looks like a hottie. She's nice, but she's naughty, too. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you. I'd rather be sailing with Governor Palin than fighting all day with you.
Arr! That's Randy Brooks, y'all. Chicken.
Really?
All right, I'm going to do another new song. I love playing the Bama. Downstairs, you know, it's always a little bit louder, so I'm not gonna bust the ballads out. See if I like this one. I wrote this with my good friend, Mr. Tommy Crawford.
The only thing looking better than you're looking tonight, baby, is baby. Way you're looking at me. Yeah, the only thing looking better than you're looking tonight, baby, is baby. The way you're looking at me. We walked in and everybody looked at you. And I can understand, cause I've been looking too. You were laughing with your friends and making eyes at me. And every time I caught your eye, that look told me everything. This baby, the way you're looking at me. Yeah, the only thing looking better than you're looking tonight. Baby, this baby, the way you're looking at me.
All right, y'all pay attention to the part of the song. Okay, this is, you know, when you're out with your significant other. Guys, let me know if your woman's ever done this.
When you dropped that napkin, you gave me a wink. I watched you pick it up and nearly spill my drink. I was almost hypnotized by your little black dress. Then you gave that let's go look. And I can barely catch my breath. That's the only thing looking better than you're looking tonight. Baby, it's baby, the way you're looking at me. Yeah, the only thing looking better than you're looking tonight. Baby, it's baby, the way you're looking at me. I said the only thing looking better than you're looking tonight, baby, is baby, the way you're looking at me. Uh-huh, baby, I love the way you're looking at me.
Thank you very much. That's a pretty new one. I appreciate that.
I'm going to do a new one too, man. It's the last time I was here. This is a song me and Taylor wrote together here. We got a long history of making up lies and putting them to music over the past several years. We ought to, you know, be politicians or something.
Nope.
Nope. Nope. Is out of your reach, let me give you a backup plan. Take your barefoot toes on down to Lowe's and buy yourself a bag of sand. Sprinkle that sand all over the floor in your kitchen right by the sink. Pour a little rum in a coconut and have yourself a bowl. Hurricane time. Put on your favorite iPod playlist or your favorite CD. Yeah, forget about work. Get lost in the music and be who you want to be. Cause you don't need a boat to get there. You don't need to drive a car. You don't need to carry a passport or a credit card. Sitting at work, watching that clock, waiting on 5 p.m. I was drowning in paper, cussing that staple, wishing I was fishing again. So I stopped by the store on my way home, went straight to the frozen foods. I bought some margarita mix and a bag of fish sticks and a case of cold beer too. 'Cause you don't need a boat to get there. shoreline. Through the haze of a 40-hour week, everybody can use a little sunshine. So tell your boss to shove it, and you'll see. But you don't need a boat to get there. No, you ain't gotta drive no car. You don't need to carry a passport. You're not really going that far. You don't need an airplane ticket. There ain't no need for flying. Everybody's got their own imagination island. Oh, at the Floribama 2016 Frank Ride Brown Songwriter Festival is a fantastic, ideal location for an imagination island.
That's Matt Hoggett.
Thank you, guys.
As you see, these are some funny guys, aren't they? Every one of them is funny in their own damn right. Great guys. And they're doing a little filming tonight. So, man, y'all make sure we get through here. You know, we want to get that on video too, okay? Randy, we're sure glad to have you with us.
It's a pleasure. Yeah. Here's, not take a lot of time to explain this, but a friend loaned me a Merle Haggard record at Christmas time. Hey, had a song on his record called Grandma's Homemade Christmas Card. And I thought, in the third verse, his beloved grandma was going to die, and it ticked me off. And I said, Merle, if you're half the songwriter I've always thought you were, you could kill grandma off in the first line of the song and still come up with three verses and a chorus. That would be a more honest way to. So I climbed in bed with my guitar and my co-writer, Johnny Walker Black, and we said, how might grandma die at Christmas time? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, so she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Come on, y'all.
Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family is dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Thank you. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and a pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candle that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Come on, y'all.
Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. One more chance. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Happy Frank Brown, y'all.
Randy Brooks, y'all.
Y'all give it up for Randy Brooks.
Thank you very much.
Matt Hoggett, Taylor Craven,
thank
y'all.
Thank y'all so much.